Letter from Mr. President. Dear Distinguished Senate President, confirmation of appointment of the Chairman for Fiscal Responsibility Commission. In accordance with the provision of Section 5, Subsection 3 of the Fiscal Responsibility Act 2007, I write forward for confirmation by the Senate the appointment of Barrister Victor Chinemerem Muruako as Chairman for the Fiscal Responsibility Commission. The nominee's CV is attached. It is my hope that the Distinguished Senate will consider and confirm the nominee in the usual expeditious manner. Please accept the Distinguished Senate President, the assurances of my highest consideration. Yours sincerely, Muhammadu Buhari.